Hi, my name is Ken Lester with Nordic Plow. Today I'm going to give you some user tips and some assembly tips for the Nordic Auto V Plow, so you can get the best use and enjoyment out of plowing snow with your car.
Okay, hooking the plow up to the car is simple. Simply slide the blade up to the car so it's vertical. Now take your two bungee cords. You see they're adjustable. Take the adjustable end, go to the bottom hook on the side of the blade. Come under the tire here and go to the spring and hook it. All the bungee cord does is keep the plow in place when you're going backwards. Now we'll hook up the two straps. Okay, take your two straps. The top one here under the top of the hood. Just loosen the strap and pull it so the nylon clip here is about an inch short of the rim here. Pull it tight, stretch it on, and clip it. Same thing on the door jamb. You're going to take the strap, loosen it, move the clip so you're about an inch short. The door jamb, pull it tight, pull it taut, and clip it. This side's done, repeat on the other side. These need to be taut. Now the plow's attached. And the last thing is we're gonna put our two marker poles in. Now we're ready to plow snow. Now I'm gonna give you the best tip of all. A car is capable of pushing a lot of snow. The whole key is to plow slowly. You're just going to crawl along. You can do a driveway, three or four swipes in less than 5 minutes. And that's going slow. You want to be able to go slow enough so if you hit something under the snow that you're not aware of, chunk of ice, you'll see these marker poles start to dip forward. If that does, you stop, back up, you can lift the plow over it, and then move on. But the whole key to using the plow is speed. And speed is our enemy. We want to go nice and slow. We don't want anything to break. We want to get the job done so you can get your driveway cleared, get to work, wherever you're going to do, in a short order, stay warm in your car. That's a wonderful thing. Nordic Plow is built out of polycarbonate material. It's built strong, but you are pushing snow with the front of your car. So keep that in mind. Keep the speed down and enjoy the Nordic Auto Plow and enjoy the snow. Have a good day.